got into the paint, and a nice finish for Gordon Hayward.
Now, that's
to give his team a spark. Halftime report coming up right after this.